It makes them tough.
There you go.
They can score in a lot of different ways. They go inside, they go outside. They hit open shots. And they like to play fast.
You being a senior, winning a championship, Big 12, how much would that mean to you?
I'm going to be everything. In this game of basketball, don't nobody remember who comes in second. They remember winners. And this is my last year. I want to go out a winner.
The fact that you guys have made the championship game the last 2 years and not, like you said, finished second, is that any extra motivation for tomorrow?
Y'all keep asking about what happened in the past.
Okay.
What's in the past is in the past. We focus on tomorrow. Stop bringing us up losing. We focus on winning. I'm not focused on what happened in the past.
What happened in the second half tonight? You had three straight possessions where you buried a three-pointer. Were you just feeling it at that point?
Yeah, I felt like I wasn't helping my team offensively or defensively. And my teammates do a good job of finding me when I'm open, and it's just my job to just knock it in.
That second foul had to frustrate you a little bit, didn't it?
It kind of stopped me from playing as aggressive as I wanted to on the defensive end. But it's just how the game is.
How big was Beal's performance there, 7-3, when you headed to the bench with that second foul?
It was real big. You know, he comes in. He's a spark for us. That's what he do. That's what we look for. That's what we're doing. And it's always big when he come in and play like that.
I think over his last five games, Dax is hitting about 50% for three. Is he playing the best he's played this season?
Definitely. I'm happy it's coming in March. Yep. That's exactly what we needed.
And with the way you're playing and the way that he's shooting, how much does it mean for the team to have both you guys cooking?
It's big. We're the two guys they were looking for at the beginning of the season to lead this team. And us clicking together at the right time at the end of the season is big. It's big for us.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
All right, I've got a question for you. I spoke with your mom yesterday, and she told me that before every game, she tells you to activate beast mode. Do you use that message for the team? Does it resonate throughout, you know, prior games and big games like this conference title tomorrow?
No, that's just between me and my mom. That's just who she is.
So that's just the special relationship between the two of you?
Yeah.
Is there any message you try to give the team as a leader?
Just tell them, man, it's win or go home. It's my last year. I don't have next year. I can't be on the court saying my bad. We'll get them next year. Like, this is all I got. I want to go out a winner.
Thank you so much.